Everyone, I hope you're having a fabulous day today. It's Esther here to start Aries the Ram. Before that, I'll just show you the finished product of Virgo. I'll just pop it in here. Virgo. And I'll just pop my fern in the cradle here. That's what the cradle looks like. Open that up. And that's what I do my recording on that. I'll just pop that in there. Put this away. Those are all my star signs. If you haven't seen them before, I might page through them. So Leo, I've put it as a front page. So it starts off with Aquarius, the water bearer, Pisces, Aries is going to go here, then there's Taurus. That was such fun to do. Gemini, Cancer, Leo. I loved doing Leo. I love lions. It's just such a blast doing that. And then Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn, and that's, so the last one is Aries. Don't know how that came last, but it is last, and I have done a sketch to start it along. I've been so busy unpacking Mum's things, and oh my gosh, but anyway, that's done now. I've almost finished. So I've done a design for Aries. That's how it's going to be. So Aries, that's the sign for Aries. It's a fire sign, which is that triangle. And Mars is its planet. And that's the circle, and the cross is for Mars. And the rest is just decoration. I did a drawing similar to that when I was working it out, but it landed up different. I kept this in that position, the emblems in that position, but I had previously done can't find it now. I'm going to decide. I'm going to decide on something different. That was Taurus. So it usually changes as I scribble it out. So that was going to be a side view of a ram. But I changed it to head-on view. I thought it looked better. So that's what I did. So I put away the sketchbook. That's done. And I've done the first drawing. And now I'm going to do the frame. Colour in the frame. Not colour in the frame. Just a pencil in the frame here. Might go with it 8. And I can rub out some of those pencil markings. also going to do my circle thing. No, I can't find it. See, I wasn't concentrating, but never mind. So that's the basic design. What I haven't done. So that's the design. Thank you. Oh, the wind has come up. I don't know if you can hear it in the background then, but it's a beautiful sunny day, but it's blowing a gale out there. So evidently a lot of rain is going to come. I don't know how they can tell these guys are so clever, but apparently there's going to be a lot of rain. You wouldn't think so. Looking at the outside now, it's a beautiful day, absolutely. a good start. hope you've enjoyed today's session on Aries. So that's what it looks like. Can't wait to get to him. But thank you so much for joining me. If you haven't subscribed, please do so, because it helps get my channel out there. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.